Hey everybody, it's Kristen Feenster and welcome to today's completely equipment-free Tabata workout. Check it out. Okay, so essentially what a Tabata workout is it's 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. So each of the five moves that we're gonna do each for 20 seconds, take a break for 10 seconds, and then move on to the next exercise, all right? All right, so the first move that we're gonna do is scissor jacks. You're gonna start with your arms apart this way, and as you jump in, you're gonna cross them over each other. Similar to a jumping jacks, but you're gonna keep your arms straight in front of you instead of overhead. You have 10 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, the next move is a side step. So you're gonna come to the side and move across the floor, making sure you're staying low and your knees are bent, all right? Ready, begin. Be sure to always stay low and engage your thighs. We have 10 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. The next move is a high knee. You're gonna bring your knees up towards your chest, making a 90 degree angle with the floor. Begin. Now notice that I'm actually jumping and kind of going side to side. You can also keep it slow and controlled depending on what you need at that time. Or you can pick it up to get a little bit more cardio out of it. 3, 2, 1. Now, I know you're probably pretty tired, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna do a simple jog in place in 3, 2, 1. Now this is pretty simple. I'm just lightly jogging, and I'm taking deep breaths in through my nose and out through my mouth, all right? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The next move is a speed skater. You're gonna step with your right, touch your toe, step with your left, touch your toe, all the while swinging that back leg behind you. Like this, begin. Now with any of these moves, you can go as fast or as slow as you need to. We got 5 seconds. 2, 1. All right, good job. Grab some water and I'll meet you here back for round two. Okay, I hope you're rested and ready for round two. We're gonna start out with scissor jacks in 3, 2, 1, begin. Now, if you want to challenge yourself, we're just stepping side to side here. But if you want to challenge yourself, you can jump side to side. You get your thighs a bit of a workout there. We're going to switch in 3, 2, 1. The next move is high knees. So remember, we're bringing our knees toward our chest. And if you need to, you can march more so in place, or you can do it quicker with a jump. This time I'm going to march. You can see I'm keeping my core tight, bringing my legs up parallel to the ground, and staying nice and controlled as I move each leg. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Next move is gonna be a jog in place, all right? We're starting 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jog in place. Now, just to take it up a notch, you can always try and kick your butt in the back to kind kind of bring up the intensity a bit, or you can just lightly jog and catch your breath. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Next move, last move, is a speed skater. Start to one side, we're gonna hop out, touch our leg, touch our foot, hop out, touch the other foot, all right? Begin. And as you're touching that foot, you're bringing the other leg directly behind, just like a skater would, right? The whole entire time, you wanna make sure you're low. Don't arch your back, make sure you're sinking yourself in at the hips. Finish in 2 and 1. Okay, everybody, last round, we're gonna be getting in 5 seconds with our scissor jacks. Ready, begin. I wanna show you a moderation to this that you can do if this last round is difficult. You can just march your arms out, just like this. As long as you stay moving, that's all that matters. So if you need to step it down some, that's okay. All right, 3, 2, 1. All right, so don't forget the sidestep. You can stay low here and challenge yourself. You can hop back and forth. All right, ready, begin. So you can stay low this way. You can hop back and forth, or if you need to take a break and just stand straight up, just keep those feet moving in the same direction. And then once you catch your breath, you can lower back down. All right, switch it in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Next move is high knees. Really, really push yourself during this set, okay? This is a high intensity cardio workout and you'll really see some results. So let's begin. Keep your core tight and don't hold your breath. Always make sure that you're breathing. This one can be a hard one to breathe through. Breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. We're gonna switch in 3, 2, 1. While you're catching your breath, if you're thinking about these last two exercises, we're gonna do a jog, and then we'll go straight into speed skaters, okay? So begin your jog now. And again, if you wanna challenge yourself, you can pull your knees up, you can pull your feet up towards your butt, or you can just keep it light here at your ankle. Breathe in, breathe out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Speed skaters. Really challenge yourself this time. I want you to go as fast as you can while staying under control, all right? Ready, begin. See if you can beat the amount of touches you had last time, because we're nearing the end. Push through. 5 more seconds. 3,